Good afternoon. This is Bahram Al-Fati, representing Indigo's Love of Reading Foundation.
Hi, I'm Sumit Obrai, also from Indigo.
Yes.
So what's the impact of having such few poor condition books in your library?
A lot of the children are not motivated to read. You know, who wants a torn up, stained old book from the 70s?
Give me an example of what the kids truly, truly miss from the library.
Graphic novels. We need new science type books, which is your nonfiction.
We'd like to tell you that you will be receiving a grant for the total of $48,000 from the Indigo Love of Reading. Have fun shopping.
Oh, I can't wait.